believe we are ready, right? We are ready? We are ready. So, thanks for coming. I would like to just say a couple of words about the project that I did this year, thanks to a wonderfully generous grant from the Canada Council for the Arts. The project was to explore a bit of the what I would call the orchestral or symphonic possibilities of the piano in improvisation, of course, which is the thing that I do and I like that I like to do. And so I spent the past year in my studio at University McGill, at the Schulich School of Music of McGill University in Montreal, to play in my own studio and also record myself, you know, with good equipment, not as good as this, but pretty good equipment. And then I would listen back to my recordings, you know, so that was quite some pretty intense work and self-discovery. And I have to say that I think it has, I have learned a lot from it in terms of the possibilities of the piano as an orchestral device, not only as an instrument, and about what you can achieve on this that goes beyond the simple material object, you know, that you see here. So without further ado, I'm going to improvise one of those symphonies, because at the end of the project, I tended to improvise rather long works that were like sometime over 40, 45 minutes long. So that would be the case today. You can call it a symphony. I think that's what it is. At the end, that's the way I see it. But of course, it's improvisation, so it's different every time. So let's see what happens today in Chicago at Pianoforte Studios on this wonderful Fazioli. And my dearest thanks to Tommaso for inviting me here. Okay, let's try. Thank you.
Some specific, you know, like very short motives
before you